Today we're gonna be soon talking about things that you didn't already know while it was in Minecraft. And we're gonna be talking about history about Minecraft. Hope y'all enjoy. As y'all did know, cobblestone was changed when it first came out in Alpha, and now as y'all see it, and the cobblestone texture is the same as endstone texture. It just has a lighter look to it. And as the chiseled redstone has a wither boss chiseled into it, then on the chiseled sandstone it has a creeper faced into it. And emerald ore, you spin ruby as notch. Well, he sat there and wanted to do a test. And when you mine into 10 emeralds, you're able to get this with a wooden pickaxe or stone pickaxe. You didn't need iron, nothing like that. And before in Alpha Minecraft, you were able to find emeralds a lot more than as y'all can do now to this present day. Now you only have to find it in the extreme hills biome, and then it's going to take a lot just to make that. Then in Alpha, when they put in the anvils, you had to do 6 iron blocks and 1 ingot. But now, as y'all know, to this present day, 3 iron blocks and 4 iron ingots just to get the anvil. And back in Alpha, this sound wasn't existed. And as y'all know, you can see their spawn big old of these, and an actual gas will come through that portal and go to the overworld. And the zombie pigmen, they have a chance of them spawning in the overworld as soon as you light that. And the zombie pigmen skin that's on them came from a man as in China, and he helped out Notch with it. And so let's get started talking about the new stuff that's in the Minecraft. Alright, there's popular block, popular pillar, stairs, slabs, and stone bricks. Reason why that is there now, because in the end, there is more stuff. You're able to resummon the dragon if you get these end crystals, and there's these too. In the end, when you kill the ender dragon, I think decapitators or something, you get the dragon's head. And there is end rods. Well, I never messed with it. It's pretty much almost the same thing. And there's something new in there. And there's the elytra. It's like wings. You only get these once. and survival. And I got all different kinds of boats. And I've seen a fun boss. There is the new boss. It's called the Shulker. The only way you're able to kill it, unless the shell is open, that's the only way you're able to kill it. And there is new food. There's beetroot soup. There's just beetroot. And I don't think I've touched enough. But there's more arrows. Now, I have no idea how to repost craft them. There's a shield now. There's. Where is it? Oh, Death Strike. I've messed around with this as much. And Frostwalker. If you have these on your boots, when you go to water, it'll freeze it so you can just walk right across. And I think there's yeah, there's a bunch of new potions and stuff. There's beetroot seeds now, that smaller stuff. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. And hit that like button, subscribe if you're new to my channel. And if y'all want more videos like this, and I might be, I'll be uploading two videos today. I already uploaded the Flatland episode 2. This will be the second video for today. And so I'm trying to think of it. Give me a second. Now I know what I was gonna say. If you all want me to do redstone videos, like how to hide your chest and stuff, hit that like button and I'll make some videos for you all. And I just want to put this on this video, since I didn't put it up at the beginning of the year. Y'all choose what y'all want me to record or live stream. If y'all want it, I'll do it. But if it won't work, then I can't upload for you all. And I know I've been uploading like long videos and stuff that much, but it's kind of hard to upload it right now. But anyway guys, hit that like button, subscribe if you're new to my channel, and I'll talk to y'all next time.